the dicks at the whole world go. It don't mean nothing at all. You're rolling backwards. You got your head on the line. Go down from the bottom. You got your eyes on the top. Y'all screaming at something. Yeah, y'all bombing the bomb. Y'all running backwards. Got your head on the line. Y'all know that you're fighting. Yeah, you're right on time. Y'all looking for something. Yeah, y'all looking for fun. Y'all running forward. Got your head on the line.
Thank you guys for hanging out. We'll be right back. with the ref. Rock! Yeah, I'm sure. Hey there. So weird to eat, but Butt Crack and Rolling Rock. That's what tonight is sponsored by. So yeah, we're supposed to have records. Rolling Rock is the butt crack of beer.
Yeah! I could agree.
Butthole sex.
We don't have records tonight for our record release show.
But you know, shit happens.
I don't know. Yeah, so what is good things, but not... No, tonight is a great thing.
Yeah, I just want to say, a record's going to come out on Friday, and it was kind of a record, you know, we're all friends, by friends, put out by Challenge of Throne and Ride of the Core. It was awesome. Our friend Ryan Adams did the artwork.
Ride of the Core.
A lot of our friends. That's true. But let me go on. I'm acting here. I don't know. I'm super stoked. Josh Hayes.
It's another example of the pure at heart funding the drunk at heart. Thank you, Rotten to the Core and Challenge of Throne.
Yeah, I'm really stoked. Josh is going to go back up to San Francisco tomorrow. No.
Am I fucking on a jet plane.
Take me with you.
I'm on a bullet train.
We're gonna play a new song. Sort of.
Don't fuck
only,
up.
That's the only thing I'm good at. Really. Dramatic pause.
This one's called Space Jam.
Inside the world.
will take full responsibility for that.
That was the next song,
I
man.
I know. It's...
We made a list.
A cyber list. Never.
You try to pre-plan for these things.
I know, you're right. Yeah.
About 12 more for you, and then massive you. It's Shit is rough.
We got a few more for that.
Oh shit, here's a new song.
Okay, that's the one I was talking about before. Before I messed it up. Yeah, this I guess goes out to Massinger. You guys should come out with some shit. I want some records, I want some shirts. Alright, to you.
Thank you. you guys hear everything okay, or?
It doesn't matter at this point.
It doesn't.
We have three more songs, for fuck's sake. Can you put up that much?
I can hear shit.
Play two. Three. I can't hear shit either. Thanks for hanging out during our sound check. This song's called Boom. We're gonna do all of them. I don't even remember this song. Let's do it. Starts on B. If someone buys me a beer, I'll buy them a beer. Bam. That guy. I mean, like right now. What?
Alright, we got a few more. And seriously, I'm really stoked that Massinger is playing tonight. Dr. Nick is playing records.
Dr.
So,
Quesadilla.
DJ okay. Quesadilla.
You should come up here and get really uncomfortable. Little Dave is going to get wild. It's going to get weird. You think it's already gotten weird? It's weird right now.
Let's get weird.
It's not that weird.
Yeah! I owe you. Did you tip her?
Hey, Amy, did this guy tip you?
I don't know. Just killing time or whatnot, but a couple days ago, I picked up Josh from the airport.
And thanks, Ricky.
I was reading an article where, I don't know if anybody here was reading it. I guess, I think it might have been Georgia. There was a 16-year-old boy going to his 16th birthday party.
Bagging his teacher?
Nope.
No.
Not even that sensational.
So he was in the limo going to his party, and apparently there was a sunroof, and somebody told him, like, oh, you know, like the movie Big, like, pop up. And, you know, like, experience.
That's normal? You pop up?
Well, apparently he was decapitated by a lower bridge. And I really wish this next song I wrote that about it, but it's not. I just wanted to share that story with you. So happy birthday, you guys.
This next song's called The Headless Horseman.
True story. Don't trust no future, don't trust no past, don't trust no future, don't trust the past.
You want to skip medicine, Brian? Just do the last song.
Yeah.
We got one more song here.
Again, a big thank you to everybody who came out. Josh isn't normally with us, so.
Thanks, yeah. Thank you for everybody that came out. All these people.
Passenger, Dr. Nick.
Thanks to Massenger. Passenger. This is the last song on the record that you can't buy tonight if you had even wanted to buy it tonight.
Yeah,
so we're gonna play it for you.
Again, it would be super inappropriate for me not to say it, but of all the people that helped us out with this record, it was Dr. Nick and Maddie, a challenge with
you. We got two sleeves.
We have two sleeves to look at, and we'll rent you out the Brian's test lesson. But our friend Ryan Adams did all the artwork. Lindsay Beaumont did the photography and all the layout.
Lindsay fucking Beaumont.
Ryan. Oh, shit. So a record.
She's got a French last name, but she's really a cool person.
That is very true. It's the only way. But again, thanks for coming out. Fucking stick around, drink up, and fucking hang out for Massenger. I love that band.
Mike sings this song. It's called Ain't That Some Shit. Let's play it right now. But Ain't That Some Shit. Mike, talking right now.
Okay, so everybody, serious talk. This ain't shit.
No.
This is not no headless 16-year-old birthday party talk. Erica Amaro lost her leather jacket.
Oh, God.
Somebody is trying that shit out in the bathroom right now. So if you see a leather jacket alone, console it, take it in.
Give it up.
Feed
it
for a few days.
Give it back to the cow, man.
Eric, last song.
Get the fucking man to the wall.